It is clear that anti-Semites have declared war on the Jewish people. It is time for us to declare war on them.
Today, we're going to stand in this house of the United Nations, and we're going to be a light, not just a light unto the nations, but a light unto the world, so the world can see and know that anti-Semitism is not just a Jewish issue, but it's a world issue, and beginning today, we're going to take whatever we can to eradicate it.